Hey guys, we are doing another Minecraft video here, and this is our hotel. And we finished our hotel already, so yeah, we just need to build other stuff. I'm gonna finish the grass over here. This looks pretty nice for grass. Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna just place all the grass. And I'll bone meal this all up. Okay. Here we go. This looks pretty nice. Yeah. Okay, I just need to finish up the grass part. And, I don't know what we'll be building next. What should we build next? That's what we should do. So this is my bone meal place. That's pretty nice. So I think what we'll build next is, what should we build? We'll just build a little apartment. I don't know, yeah. So this will be the start of the little apartment. So let's start building this here. We'll start right here. And then we can... Right here can be the start of the staircase. Yeah, so I'm just gonna finish this. Stairs will be 3 blocks long. And this is kind of like how I build it. If you guys really want to build it. And we will have an episode exploring everything. Like, me showing you around everything. It will be fun. Don't worry. If you want to see the inside of the hotel. We will sometime. So yeah, right now we're building this. Looks pretty nice. I'll get yellow carpet. Sounds nice. Yeah, that doesn't look good at all. Not at all. New do this. That sounds nice. That's good. It's cold. I think this looks really nice. How did I just do that? No. Okay. Let me just place all this. Just finishing it off. How did I break this? I never broke this. Or did I never place it on? That's the real question. Okay. Now what we're doing is we're gonna start building this thing. No more jokes. Okay. We'll have it be this one. This one. This looks nice. This looks nice. So that's what we're just gonna be doing here. This is a pretty big house that we built in. Might need 2 episodes for this. Finishing it off. Doing all the furniture. I'll do all the furniture off video because that takes me like hours to do. But yeah. I think it could be this high. And then we'll have windows right here. Because that'll be the basement. Yeah. This sounds nice. This looks nice. Why do I always do so dumb? I hate these kind of things. No, it's just gonna be one door. And we'll go like all in like this way. Oh. Just doing this. some bushes here. Well, bushes. We'll put some ferns. And I think this looks nice. And it's been 5 minutes, so I don't know. Zoom will call me here. I think this looks nice so far. I really like my house so far. This is gonna be my house. Nobody can steal it from me. You guys are probably saying while you're watching this video, yeah, we can. Probably. And this looks horrible. What did I do to it? I think this looks nice. Oh, forgot this window. I think once I finish off all this, I'll be done. I'll do something more inventory. Okay, I'll do blue carpeting. Here we go, it looks nice so far. Looks very nice. Very, very nice. And I think the basement steps should be like outside one of those wells. I'll just also building the sediment. And I know I forgot that. Yeah. And I need this. So hard to place glass panes. That is so hard. Here we go. This looks nice. I'm not forgetting it. And over here. This looks very nice. Very, very nice. And I think this looks nice enough for now. I'm not gonna add any special things except for these windows. This looks nice. I think that looks beautiful. Okay, now we'll do, now we'll finish them with blue carpeting. I'll tell you that much. I'll do that much. And now we'll do this. This row. And looks nice. Looks very nice. Ooh. I'm not gonna put windows on the back. That's where the cellar will be. I think that's top. Oh, that's a really easy way. Wow, that's easy. Oh, I just messed up. I'm messing up already. That easy way is really too easy. Too easy. Can't even handle it. See? Look how it's that easy. Now, oh, is that one like that? Oh, this one's on the even. No, I'm not gonna put a middle window. How about, I know what I'll do. I'll put a giant living room window. Sounds nice. Ah! That looks great. Okay. This looks like a nice deck. I probably should put the center on the side, but see a window coming out of the ground. Looks nice. Looks like, that looks beautiful. It looks, I don't know, too beautiful. It's awesome. Okay. Let me just finish all this up. You know, this is a very easy way. I should put the wood first. So you can just do this. Bang, 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 bang. Okay. I think now we're just at the top, then we'll call it a day. That sounds great. And I should probably finish. there, that blue photo, that one you can say there. And I'll show you, the thing. Then you'll fall with it. So I'm just gonna shuffle this blue carpet. And boom! This looks very nice. And I'll just put some coaches up, and then we can fall. Okay? Guys? So hard. And guys, if you don't know how to do this, you want to get out a painting, an item frame, any kind of stag you want, and then any kind of torch you want. Okay, so you're going to place your item frame, and then you're going to put your stabs in, and then you're going to make sure it's circling that wood block, and you're going to place your torch. And it looks like that. It looks very nice. So, yeah. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Bye.